our next pattern was central pocket loop whorl, no? So, itong pattern na to, no, ang ating elements is must have a, it must have a at least one recurving ridge, no? So, meron po siyang one recurving ridge. Okay? And next element was, it must have a two deltas, no? Ito si delta number 1. And ito naman si delta number 2. So, third element, no? So, wala pong na-touch na circuiting ridge, no? So, mula po kay delta 1 to delta 2, wala pong na-touch na circuiting ridge. So, mapapansin nyo, is para rin po siyang loop, no? Yun nga lang po is, meron po siyang whorl sa loob. Kaya po tinawag na central pocket loop whorl, no?